Right. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Good old Fendel. His memory will not be in vain. We're basically just here to stop off and do some stuff. My plan is to sort of go back along these lines. So I think I need to go back to Windhelm. I don't know, I think I might ignore Windhelm for a while. But I do need to go back to Dawnstar, and I do need to go back to Winterhold. And I do need to go to Solitude. See what I need to do in Windhelm. Of curiosity. The Star, Solitude, Reforge, Amulet, Gwent Hall, which is freaking there. For some reason it hasn't appeared on the map, which is a bit bizarre. Return the books, which is thingy, Windhelm. Cinder. Okay, so it looks like, yeah, this, I gotta go back to Windhelm then. So I think it's more of a case of yeah, I go up to Windhelm, go up to Winterhold, go up to Dawnstar, go up to Solitude, and then eventually, like in a million years later, I'll do full grief. Mark off what I'd love to do next. I want to get the Lover's Stone. It's such a useful stone. I think the sooner I get that, the better. But I have no reason to go to Markarthur yet. Riften is another reason why I haven't gone there. Like, I do love Riften, but I don't know. It's just nothing in the area which I need to discover or need to go there yet. So I think if when the main quest takes me there, I'll go there, sort of thing. Same for the Thieves Guild. I think probably once I did the Thieves Guild and need to go to Markarthur. I'll just use the cheap travel from Whiterun, maybe. Just trying to think of what I'm going to do. So we're going to go to Whiterun, and while we're doing that, yeah, we're going to go to Whiterun and trade some shit. Well, yeah, I think I'd rather go to Whiterun. It's got more merchants there. Or I could go to a thingy. I don't like this screen. Kind of, yeah. You know, it does, like, is it hard crashed on me? No. Right. What is the time anyway? 6 AM. That's the thing I like about Skyrim. Oh yeah, you know, you can just see what the time is. I know it's a mod, it's a HUD AI, which tells you the time, which is kind of nice. But if it works with other HUD, like the hot and cold and stuff, it depends. And I kind of like Skyrim's HUD anyway, even though it's quite minimal. Sven's house. Oh yeah, for the cultist. Oh yeah, for things as well, I've also put them scanty armor on. The UNP scanty armor, so that's why Mirella's got a little belly button showing. I was gonna say, if I had different lighting, but the lanterns are, and the white skin is sort of reflecting anyway. I don't know, I just sort of got bored with the vanilla sort of style. And just want to spice it up a bit, even though it's not as good for immersion, you know, because we got the cold on, but it sort of makes sense in a way, because we're always bloody cold. So right, let's go to the merchant. That's why I'm here. That's why I haven't run off to Riverwood all of a Whiterun all of a sudden. I'm gonna trade some stuff, see if they got any. I might get some potions of cure disease, and take your gold. I can take everything but the golden claw, so I think I might do that. I can take some bread. We're friends, so it's fine. I might take some bread. Bread's pretty useful. And some gold, you know, like as much gold as I can. I would take wine, but it gets you. I wouldn't mind a blacksmith apron, just because of a. Don't have a retexture. Malt thing as well from the vanilla. Novice chest. Like, I'm just surprised the amount of chests which don't have keys in this game. You know, walker. Ooh, that's pretty useful because you can sell it for decent. But then I got so much stuff I can sell. But decent money. Bip out. Gold. Do 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 do. Can I take you? The minor healing potions I'm gonna steal though. You can keep your cheeses. I'll take that gold though. Can I take that gold? Yes, I can. Alright, oh, wait, there's arrows here as well. Can I steal them? Oh, yes. Alright, I'm happy. Oh, and this dresser, which dresses usually contain. Not in this instance. Okay, I could steal from that chest and steal. I can't steal those weapons, but anything else, I can. I'm curious. But I need salt though, don't I, right? Baked potatoes. Fruit tea. I'm just gonna make green tea because it's a make pheasant roast light snack. I'm thinking it feels more suited. So yeah.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood trader is back to the way it used to be.
Yeah, with the claw. Yeah, fair enough. What have we got for sale? Yeah. So I need to see what I can sell. 14,000. Like, I'm just swimming in the dollars. I mean, I got some black coal gems, which is useful. Well, I can sell that because I'm not going to use that. I don't even know what they do, so I might just get rid of these. Nah, they're not taking up weight or anything. Emerald, that could be sold. Granite, that can be sold. Gold ore, that would be useful. Iron ore, that would be useful. I've got iron, which I can buy. Which is iron ore, awesome. I'll take some of that. Common soul gems. He's got one. So I'll take one of them. I'm just trying to think of things I need. Any bizarre non-hentai books you have, which I haven't read. Oak flash. I don't really use oak flash. Potion of cure disease. We'll take one of those because they're freaking useful. Anything worth buying in the thing? No. What the fuck? Hero? No. Whoa, that looks amazing. It's a dragon staff, but it has a freaking axe on it. It looks amazing. I kind of like that. Shame I don't use heavy weapons. Axe staff. Oh, it is an axe. Yeah, if I read the name, it might help. I think I can pretty much buy what I need to buy off him, so I'm just going to sell him some jewelry. Pelts. I've only got some pelts I can sell. Fox pelt. They're not. Bear pelts I want to keep. Wolf pelt. Do I have any leather? No, but I can always buy some. Potions. I've probably got a million potions I can sell. Brief invisibility. Cure disease. Potion of extra magicka. Stamina. Screw it, I might as well sell that. Resist magic. I don't even reuse the resist potions. Skooma. Screw it, I'm going to sell him some skooma. Steve, I'm keeping that to upgrade an armor, even though I'm not going to probably use it. Snowberry extract. That's useful. Very useful, actually. I thought I had more potions. Like, I usually have, like, shitloads of stamina and shit, unless I sold them all. Anything I could sell? Gold diamond necklace? Maybe. Silver amethyst thing, that could be sold. That could be sold. That could be sold. I've got iron daggers, like, a bunch. Which I've stole. Here we go. Froakie's bow. What a fucking shit enchantment. Sorry, what a shit enchantment. It drains 30 stamina, fair enough, but then the second shot takes a shorter time to draw. What an awful bow. Like, you can probably find stuff in the waste, in the commons. You know, a common, like, a better bow, which is better than that, like, early on in the game. What an awful bow. I mean, I could sell it. Fine flute, that's my flute. I still need to play that thing. See if I can get some dollars from it. I think I'm able to buy what I'm able to buy.
Alright then.
Take that gold though. And yeah, let's go to Whiterun. I think I'm gonna go to Whiterun, drop some stuff off. I think Mirella's got some dragon scales and shit. Who the fuck's this guy?
I finally found you. I want to join the College of Winterhold, but I need help with my wards. Can you teach me?
Sure.
Really? Great. Okay, so first, you raise your ward and I'll throw a little spell at it. That way I can see the right way to do things.
Okay, let me equip my wards, because I don't actually use them. What the fuck is it? Alteration. Alteration? Oh, restoration, that's it. Lesser ward. Do I have any other wards? No, I just have lesser.
Come on. I don't want to hit you until you have your ward ready.
Well, make sure you're in a good position then. Are you ready?
Come on. Maybe you could help me. I think I see what I was doing wrong.
Yeah, you need shitloads of magicka.
That should do it. I think I'm ready to try the college again. Thanks.
Sure, no problem. Isn't that, yeah, spoiled junk. Oh, interesting. I was like, all I saw is a gut and mage in Riverwood, which is bizarre, just on my bench, like, what the hell? Oh, yeah, you're going to the college. Sure, sure, let's go into the college. So we're going to have a... Yeah! Oh, I do. Yeah! Alright.
What happened?
What do you think happened? A bloody... Oh, yeah, you don't know. Some cult, dragon cultists trying to kill me. There's a naked guy under there, by the way. Right, so... Take some those.
Pretty colors.
Yeah. Alright, come on, Mirella, let's go. We're on to a journey. There's an eagle. Fast healing. Conjure Flame Match and Arc. Yeah. I'm using the new armor, even though I've got the gaps. Oh, gauntlets, that's one thing I was meant to buy. I don't know why I got 14,000 gold, which, like, and I'm not going to be buying houses for a while. You know, I bought that one in Solitude, because that's got the unusual gem in it, and I quite like that house, and I quite like Solitude. But, oh, it's that fucking spider again. Really, like... Oh yeah, and he's got... It's the fucking intelligent spider, isn't it? Right, fuck it. Flame action arc. Hey. Oh, I can't actually spawn it there. You can float, so go and shoot the bloody thing. Where is it? Oh, he's been hidden behind this tree, of course. Even the moose is like, yeah, screw that shit. God, you piece of shit. Oh, what a shot. Alright, maybe the astronaut is a good idea. And then to lure it out. And I could stop. This little bitch. Well, I think I've done some damage then. Damn, he freaking knows his shit. He knows his... Oh, screw, I can't be asked. For a fucking spider... Wait, I've got more important things to worry about. What are you doing with a staff? Oh, Gwen. Gwen's hungry, of course. Very hungry, very thirsty, of course. I gotta learn to eat. Bread. Empty bottle. Shit, I need to fill these walls up. Green tea. Oh, fuck's sake. But we're going to Whiterun anyway, so it's, I think I've, that's all the cheese I had. It's gone off. Oh, come on, Gwen. Jesus Christ. You're having a fucking buffet. This is all the shit I drop all the time. It's hilarious. Like, I think I should just do the, but I like removing it myself. In a way. You know, it gives that a little bit of a moosh. What the fuck have I got on screen? The the ruins of a... I'd like to investigate that. That's quite... I know it's a Dawnguard area. It's a nice little... Don't you get the ethereal shit? Not the ethereal. Fucking hell, what the hell was that? Fucking hell. Breton, what the hell? I'm like, what are these shots shooting fire at me? I'm gonna save it just in case the game crashes. Which it might. Because it when it gets like a lot of flames and shit, like my game gets a bit... distractive. Oh my god. This thing's got efficient inefficient charge. Good thing I bought some common soul gems then. Black soul gem. Common. I know black soul gems are used to revive you, so I might just use that for common, grand, and petty. I only had one common soul gem, what the hell? Oh shit, 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 shit. Shit. Where the fuck is Mirella when you need her, you stupid bitch? Oh, there she is. Awesome. We could take this brat in there. I forgot there was a spawn there, but usually it hasn't been hostile. Cape, dwarven boots, ebony armor, ebony shit, fucking hell. Like, I'm getting serious, that in fact it's ebony stuff being, on sale. Don't mind us, it wasn't us. Alright, I'm curious, because I got this scanty mod on. Does she have, like, scanty ebony armor now? No. Fair enough. I think it works on certain armors. And shit. I know it's for the UNP body, which I use for Gwen. So, Mirella uses both. She uses the UNP and the CBBE. I tried using CBBE on Gwen while trying to install. There's kids screaming outside my window. That's always fun. Yeah, tried using CBE for Gwen, but I preferred the Diamond Eyes, even though the Diamond Eyes makes Gwendolyn more shiny. You know, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's a guard. I was like, shit, no, another guy. We just killed a freaking Breton. Right, has he got anything to say? Like, wise to say? Hey,
reforming
the Dawn Guard. Vampire owns us or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider doing that myself. Oh, I never heard that line a million times. Alright. That's one thing I would say every episode. I think even when you do the Dawn Guard quest, it still say comes up that line. Is it noon roots? No, you can hear them from a mile away. Calling. Shit. Why is the time? I haven't even looked at the time. I think I turned it on to look at it, but I didn't look at it. We got my guy and the potatoes. And somehow, they don't respawn. Like, I don't get that. How can cabbages not respawn? But, like, items can. Like, even in the dead house, dead empty house. Like, Fendel stuff respawns. Like, how the fuck does that happen? Gwendolyn's been here. Let's look at the carriage, horses. I love the fact there's a million horses. Isn't one of these mine? No. 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 Why is it free horses? And the worst thing is, the guy's dead, so I can't freaking buy any. Freaking vampires. Ooh, Khajiits. Which is good, because they might be able to have pieces of armor I want to I want to change, might get some better gauntlets. I think actually I could do that while trading. Hey. The longer we travel, yeah. I don't think it gives us any quests. What? Oh, they're heavy though. Ooh, Maud nail shirt. I don't like the green, but it's an horrible green, but looks cool. He hasn't got any gauntlets of use then. Gauntlets of use. Do you have any? Ooh, he's got 3 common soul gems. We need common soul gems, so. Any iron ore? Down to 13,000 gold. Oh boy. I'm probably like the richest person in Skyrim, apart from like the Emperor, of course. But, silver ore. Which, that's pretty useful. I can turn that into gold. I love the transmute spell, it's such a useful spell.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Alright, so there's those there. I think I got the one with the thing. The Khajiit with the amulet, the moon amulet. Because they're usually around by... Ooh, look at that. Just the little pillars in the distance. And shit, I forgot to look at the white... But you need to go on the top of the throat of the world though, didn't you? So, obviously, I haven't met Parthenax yet. I need to remember to do that, because I want to see the white gold tower. You know, I haven't seen it because I played this game on console, and I haven't gone that far on the PC. Gwendolyn's the furthest I got on PC, so, you know.
Stormcloaks, Imperials, Dragons, ain't no matter to me what I kill. Let them come.
What's with these swords, and why are they so shiny? Alright. They look like freaking yellow from afar. Coming from the girl who's got a freaking sword which glows, like... Oh, there's still blood on this bloody thing. And it's still a dead storm cloak, I think. I must have looted it, man, because he's got nothing on him. Who's this guy?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drug
abuse. I just love the dead shields everywhere. Don't I have a mod? I think it's the S or it's Fallout. But Fallout 3. I was going to do a Fallout 4 free playthrough before Fallout 4, but I recorded a bit. I just haven't uploaded them. It's probably something I might do once I've run out of things to do. Because I want to tie it with New Vegas as well. And transfer my character over to New Vegas. Because I know that'll work. In the story context, you got this little Breton.
You're looking a little rough around the edges.
Oh, Red Guard. Right? Oh yeah, shit, I got that disease. Got this girl.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More
yeah, give me some ore.
I don't claim to be the best. Take a look.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in all of Whiterun. But, let's see what... That's me. Ebony armor's... There's me taking the old helmet. At least they're more common now. Yeah. Ooh. Hellbinder. Oh, that is Belrin's hat. Alright, I might see if Yorlin's got anything useful. But, I might steal some leather. Maybe. I don't know. Actually, I got leather strips, so I can make a... I'll take a silver ingot then. Silver ore. I just make daggers.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Noblewoman. Let's see what I can improve anyway. It's a crimson armor booch, Oraculum. Corrodum. I got a corrodum ingot somewhere. I put it in my house. So interesting. Yes.
I work for Bellathor.
The general goods store. Never heard that line a million times. Don't I whistle now?
People have forgotten humor, poetry, and romance. I love a good sword fight.
Didn't I steal that letter from him?
But there's more.
Yes. Oh.
It's my desire to enter the Bard's College.
It must have. Yeah, the Bard's College, yeah. Didn't... Oh, yeah. So this is a standoff. It's a fucking standoff. Like, do-do-do-do-do. Are we interrupting something? The veteran and the rich guy?
Need something.
The nobleman? Just like, oh, Derek. Oh, dear. I need to go in third person, though, so... Gonna go into free camera. You know, I wasn't happy what you done to me, Derek. Wasn't happy, man. Where's my money? I'm not gonna give you the money at all. Why should I give you the money?
What's so good about it, huh?
Yeah, what's so good about it? Well, yeah, what's so... They're having a fucking standoff. It's hilarious. They ruined my... I was gonna give him a story and everything. But, never mind. Alright. The Guild of Green looks no different to when it was. Okay, it looks a bit better. Alright, here we go. Could use a nap. No way, Gwen. Shit. And I got stuff for the companions to do. Yeah, I think I gotta go to Windhelm. Fucking shut up. Alright. I could kill him, but I think I'm just going to side with the Imperials and just have him locked up, because that is a much funnier fate. I need to get some stones, too. I'm just trying to think where you can get some. There's some in Solitude, which I've got. Let's sit down and think. Right, so... I'm going to look at the map. So yes, I'm just planning to plan my route. I think we gotta go to Utter Shing's cave, get some that bounty anyway. So I think we're going along here, past Laureus Eyes. This was that cave which we also didn't discover. What we saw it on the map, but we didn't see it, sort of thing. Yeah, we can go through there. Go to Nightingale Inn to rest up. Shit. And then we can go to Utter Shing's, which is just a bridge anyway, I think. Yeah, it's a bridge anyway. Yeah, because you gotta cross here anyway to get to Windhelm. Could do the Yongnil Barrow, which I need to do to get the Winterhold Crown. Yeah, seems like the plan. So, looking at the time here. I mean, I could end it early. Like, now I'm gonna check what Yorland's got, then we're gonna end it early. That was one thing I was meant to do. I'm looking pretty... Gwendolyn's getting there though, isn't she? Oh, I need to drop some stuff off as well. I'll probably do that next episode. And sell some more stuff, maybe. Yeah, and probably lighten Mirella a bit as well, so she can carry some shit. I like the fact she's wearing a new cape now though. It's a bit crap. It looks awful, but, you know, the fact she's wearing it is all sort of nice. She didn't wear it until I put the mod in, though, so it's a bit bizarre. Hey, you all...
Got a lot of steel to shape.
Gods be praised. Shit. What we've got for sale? Gods be praised. Alright, Oh, they're awesome! Bosmer reinforced gauntlets. Seeing they don't use heavy armor. What? Just all this unique armor looks amazing. Especially the heavy stuff. I'm just like, I don't use heavy armor, so... You know, it's sort of useless. I don't need a new weapon. I'll find one in the wild. But I will steal some iron ore. Yeah. Steal that iron ore. And now we're gonna go and smelt that shit. I'm going to quickly chuck on the robe of faster. 75. I was meant to say I have to destroy it, yeah, so, items. I got the transmute in my favor, isn't it? Because I'm smart like that. Transmute. Yeah, I'm going to turn these into, jewelry. And then,
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables.
Oh, no. Right, who's this guy? Oh, Patsy, well, yeah. I'll rebuild Helgland when I get there. When that bridge comes to it. No. I don't have enough magicka. Come on. Give me that ore. Give me that ore. Maybe if I get some science's alteration, maybe. I'd love to get the paralysis. It's such a fun freaking. But I need to get my illusion up. Alteration up? Which I'm not sure how to do that. Maybe if I get like paralysis and just like, well, not something like that to, or wolves, yeah, just in a combat using these skins. Fur plate. Okay, I don't even know what the fuck that is. Ebony, gold. Gold. Iron and got. Oh, I got an iron ore. Right, so we're gonna craft some jewelry. We're gonna go back into the home. Iron jewelry. So I'm gonna do necklaces. And then I can also make some weapons. So I'm gonna make some iron daggers. Oh, if I had if I only had the strips, tanning rack. I know I haven't got the time to be doing this, but clean the leather, and then we'll create leather strips, and then it doesn't matter if I got one left. Iron daggers. Just get those smithing levels up, and now I'm gonna sell these daggers and shit back to her. Alright, what we got for sale? To protect yourself or deal some damage. So I can't actually sell jewelry to her. No, I can actually sell the iron daggers. So I think I'm gonna do that. Anything else I can sell which I'm not using? Mirella's stuff. I'll probably store it so she. Don't forget, you know, to check inside the shop if you need anything. And then items. Change my armor to the snowbear armor. So. Full exposure protection. Fucking hell. Damn, that's freaking good armor. Alright, So
I've got your back.
I need to trade some things here.
What do you want me to carry?
I need you to get rid of your freaking staff. Alright, so you got a longbow, what the fuck? You got a freaking ancient Nord bow and you're using a longbow. What the hell happened to the bow I gave you? Alright, you could. You can keep your little longbow if you want. You know, I'm friendly like that. What have we got? Okay, I'm gonna take that off you, and I'm gonna store it. Take that off you too, so you're lighter. Yeah, you're not using that armor anyway, so. Look at the value of it, Jesus Christ! Really, you're freaking rocking the.
You lead, I'll follow.
The bling way. Alright, I'm gonna store. This is Mirella's chest. All stuff I need to sell. Yes, this is Mirella's chest. so. Shit. Well, weapons, I got a stupid bloody staff. I fucking hate it when they pick shit up. Because it's like, oh the fuck, like, especially Belrond, he's like, you picked up a freaking fire staff. Brokey's bow. So I'm gonna store it. I know he is, but it's not gonna be a while since I get there anyway, so I can go in there because I'm not gonna use that. I think that can be stored in now until otherwise, because there's no bit armor superiorly better. That can be stored in there. That's weighs nothing, to be honest. I still need to put a mod which allows for thingy. That's really useful though. That's, I'm gonna keep that because if I'm out of cure disease potions, you know, that, saying, I just want to, I've got alchemy ingredients I can make. I think I'm going to do that for next episode, though, so I can lighten myself up. Because if I remove my bag, and, oh, I can actually run. Where is my carry weight? Oh, just about in the limit. So, from Mirella and myself, we're going to say, away.